Hi, everybody. Welcome to Bosman v. Wozniak, week 15. This stream must always begin, of course, by displaying the Tetris cartridge. We are emulating Tetris tonight, but of course we own Tetris. Alezo subscribed 4 months in a row. That is pretty incredible, Alezo. Thank you so much. Everyone, tonight we will be trying to take down Steve Wozniak's high score, of course. The first order of business, however, is to... Oh, yeah, of course we'll be playing on this USB Super Nintendo controller, which is a little tangled right now. Hey, bud. There you go. And the way we do that is we kick it off with our regimen, our training regimen, which has been good to us. We hold down... the title shouldn't... Oh, it does say Phantom Hourglass. I guess I could fix that now. It's such a nuisance to fix that. Alright. Okay, fine. I'm doing it. Sorry. Damiani, why do you do this to me? Damiani. Why, Damiani? Damiani, you pumped... You just totally slammed on the brakes of my stream, Damiani. There, regular Tetris. No, it's not any special Tetris, just regular... There's a list of 50 Tetris games in Twitch's archive. Alright. There you go. Are you happy, Damiani? Oh, boy. Okay. Stuff in My Beard just subscribed. Thank you, Stuff in My Beard. Great name. I'm going to go ahead and start the regimen. My harp. Okay. I just got to tuck some things away. There we go. Only 133 bets in. I think we can do better than that. Get your bets in if you want to pilot the Baron. Here we go. It's a little loud for me, chat. I'm going to turn it down a bit. Boop. Okay. A-type. So, if you're not familiar with what I mean when I refer to the training regimen, it means that we're going to simulate the hard levels, because that's where I always F up. I F up on the higher levels where gravity's insane. So, we try to train in the higher levels at the beginning of each stream, like this. We are currently simulating level 15, as opposed to level 5 with a heart next to it. As you can see, I've resigned myself to thinking that I can still get Tetrises at levels 15, 16, and 17. The new cutoff is level 18. But I guess at level 15 we can do stuff like that, right? We can take the three-liners when they present themselves. Yeah, these are actually different headphones than I normally wear. Though that was simply a matter of not having a long enough cable for these. Now I have them, so we're good. Yeah, so I guess we'll play like that if we get to level 15, right? Do a little Jeff Goldblum right there. Cool. For Mr. Goldblum. Great. I left the stream because a girl talking to me decided to play video games with a thirsty guy. Love me, chat. Alright. I don't understand that comment, Chrono. But good to have you. Happy Friday. I was actually watching Regis and... Sorry. Kathy Lee and Hoda. Regis has been filling in this week for Hoda. So it was Regis and Kathy Lee together again. And today they had like a... Honestly, the segment kind of set him up. It was like, Regis, let's look at the words kids say right now and see if you can say what those are. And one of the, Gompers, 1393, subscribed 4 months in a row. Thank you so much, Gompers. The reason I thought of that was one of them was thirsty. And, so, like, Kathy Lee says, all right, Regis, what does thirsty mean? And he goes like, well, they used to say that when I was a kid. It means, you know, you're dry. You know, like, you want a drink. And she says, no, it means you want attention, specifically. And I don't think that's true. I don't think that's specifically what thirsty means. But Kathy Lee just spread this misinformation straight into Regis's face. Now he thinks that's what thirsty means to kids. On fleek. He couldn't get that one. And what was funny is, Regis made a great point. He's like, I could tell you what on fleek means if you give me an example. And she's just like, no, tell me what you, like, tell me what you think it is. You know, so it's just like, let's make Regis Philbin look stupid. Thirsty for tats. I guess we are, aren't we? I don't know if we've had one yet. Tonight. Oh boy, that was a mistake. There we go, here's our first Tetris. Let's eat this up. That's great. Nom 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 nom. Okay. Nice. Your Tetris game is on fleek, that's correct. You use the correct usage for on fleek. So this is strange. We don't normally... Oh, yeah, there we go. I made a big mistake there. We don't normally get to level 16 while we're training in level 15, you know? We're playing this level a little too long. But, fortunately, I made a mistake just as I realized that. We won't be here long. You know what I don't like about these headphones, chat, is I can't monitor my own voice well. I don't know what I sound like. I might have to take these off. They cuff my ears too well, is what I mean to say. I don't know if I did a good Regis impression or a bad one, is what I mean. Cool. Alright, we got to level 17 within level 15. That was cool. Sounds okay to me. No, I mean, you know, like, I can't tell if I'm, like, here or if I'm, like, down here. I can't tell, you know, the volume of my voice, which is important. Maybe I should just turn it down more. We give ourselves a heart. Move on to level 16. Everybody, it's not too late to place your bets. You can totally still place your bets to become the pilot of LeBron. Oops. Okay. We're good. Oh no, what have I done? This is a bad run. This is how this should go. This is what happens when I peel off the headphones. Oh no. I'm fine. There's no bailing when you're doing the training regimen, everybody. I'm supposed to fail. We set this up for me to fail and be like, oh, gravity's hard. Unfortunately, I'm just very good at this game. You know, it's hard to stop me when I get rolling. There's very few things that really can slow me down. You have to understand I'm just tremendous at this video game. It's a thinking man's video game. You need... not just reflexes, but planning skills. You need a calm disposition. These are attributes that I have and many people don't share with me. This was completely out of my control, of course. Tetris always wins in the end, doesn't she? How you doing, everybody? How's your Fridays? How's your Saturday mornings? Glad to have you here. Chrono Caliber just subscribed. Cool name, Chrono Caliber. And I goofed. Ooh. Alright, we know that at level 17 I cannot look over at subs. That was really good too. That was a good looking run. I think we had a Tetris coming. Saturday evening. I don't think it's Saturday evening anywhere. Right? Maybe it is. I'm not good at this. I'm not good at the globe. Oh, man. Okay. Alright, and so like level 19, we're just gonna do ones and twos. Which is really the purpose of the whole training regimen. Is... Ooh, you know what? I'm feeling pretty good about my taps tonight. For now. I mean, once we have a couple more sips of coffee, I'm probably gonna get a little loosey-goosey with it. But the control's good. Like in Alaska, probably. Yeah, you're right, it might be evening in Alaska. Let us know. Y'all in Alaska? In Alaska and Hawaii, it's Friday. Yeah, I kind of think that we're just kind of in LA. We're at the tip. We're at the end of the day. I don't think it gets later than it does here. Someone in chat says, I bet Damiani will name his character not Setsuna. And I don't know what provoked that, but that is a very funny comment. Mm-hmm, we can slip that over there. We're good. We're good at this game. Oh no, we're bad. Alright, I'm gonna do one more level 9 because we kind of effed up 7, 8, and 9. So I'm gonna do it one more time. And just a warning to everybody, I will close the votes at the end of this run. Once the training is over, votes are closed. That's unfortunate, huh? I was not going for ones and twos. Alright, one more. One more where I actually go for ones and twos. I was trying to build a Tetris. I can't help it. This habit of mine is like, it is too hard to unlearn. Just go for ones and twos, Kyle. Look at that. Look at that. Look what I did right there. That was so nice. The ones and the twos. Great, I'm really happy to see some last-minute bets coming in. Thank you, chat. You know I love bets. The idea that we can bet on Tetris makes me so happy. Thank you to Benny Samuelson, who allowed this to happen. Just developed it. Developed Boswell's bot. Look what I'm doing. Look what he's doing. He says he goes for ones and twos. Okay, there we go. We're fine. We're fine. That was a 3. I know I shouldn't have done that. I know. We're doing fine. Bets are still coming in. I love that. You're betting on the high score. You're betting on what tonight's high score will be. The winner, the person who gets closest to the actual high score, gets to pilot the Buran. Which will make a lot more sense at the end of the stream if you've never seen one of these streams before. So this is basically how we're going to beat Waz. This sucks. This is going for ones and twos. Like this. If I can learn to do this consistently and get comfortable doing this, basically we get to level 20 and we just hang out. We get ones and twos and we just celebrate it. We buckle in and say, the points won't stop. The points won't stop. To rock and roll documentaries 2 nights in a row. Oh. You gotta respect the forefathers of rock, bro. This is rock and roll education. You gotta know where the music came from. I'm gonna put my headphones back on. I can't take it. Nice. Very nice, Kyle. That was good stuff, dude. Who watches Rock Docs 2 minutes in a row? Jabowabs, that you had a name for Rock Docs is so funny to me. Rock Docs. I was just thinking, you know, we could chill out, check out a Rock Doc or two. Whoa, you have Rock Docs? Yeah, yeah. Netflix has probably like 6 Rock Docs, and I've only seen 4 of them, so. I was kind of thinking I would finish off the Rock Docs. Okay, I'll be right over. Cool. Uh-oh. Oh, no. I'm doing it again, chat. There we go. There we go. We can do it. See? Oh, sometimes I want to believe we could still get a Tetris at level 20. I want to believe in it. Kyle, are you much of a fan of Christopher Guest movies? Absolutely. Yeah. I promise you I'm not listening to a Christopher Guest movie right now. So, as you can see, where that rock landed, that is the gravity. That is how intense it is, and that's why we go for ones and twos when we get this high. Is you simply can't push stuff up that high. It's crazy. The gravity gets really, really crazy. So that was probably one of our best level 9s before. That was really good. In terms of score, I think. I think that was really good. So yeah, I feel good. I feel good to reset the emulator. Reset. Where are you? Oh, there. Cool. And then I'm going to close bets. Bets are now officially closed. Oh yeah, we're moving into Nirvana. Nirvana defined a generation. Grunge was a movement. You know, we thought there'd be no movements left after punk, but then comes along grunge, and everything changes again. Why do I hate Rock Docs? What a weird thing to hate. Alright, everybody. Ooh, I like when the music goes into this point. Alright, Sar. Let's do, let's stick with A-Type for now. Gray Foreman, I know that Nirvana is a good band. I just don't think that Rock Docs are good. Okay. So as you can see, once we go to like actual level 9, look at gravity. Look how slow it feels. It feels good. We feel like kings. Ooh, I shouldn't have done that. There we go. It's fixed. We fixed it up. Kind of. This is ugly already. Reset. We're alright. We're alright. Okay, everybody. You know, we're still looking at a situation where we have 8 lines, 0 Tetrises. That's not fun. But we got it. We finally got it. Monkey Gnome, I've turned 30 before. I'm there with you. You'll never be able to sleep. It's terrifying. I cannot offer any solace to you. It's this is it. We're 30 now. yeah, we'll take that. No spot for you there. Oh, come on. Come on, please. You wish, dude. I feel cheated by that one. I really do. I had a plan. I think we were going to work out of it. Honestly, I made a huge mistake really early. We called it out, and I said reset. We should have just reset when I said that. It really was a bad run as early as that. I made that mistake that early, and it really did ruin that whole run. Which is weird, you know? You don't think of Tetris that way, but it's delicate. Delicate flower. Yeah, the double was nice, actually. I didn't even really celebrate that as much as I should have. That was pretty cool. See, look how differently a run can be. You know what I mean? This is why you want to reset if you just start off bad. Is you're kind of just wasting your time otherwise. The other part of me feels that it evens out. That if you're getting bad pieces at the beginning, they'll even out, and eventually, you know, it'll all be normal pieces. However, I think that's a gambler's fallacy. I think mathematicians would tell us to bail. Burn three lines just because I was not liking, still don't like what our situation looks like over here. I don't mind it now, actually. Looks really good. That's a good looking situation. Kyle, is it too early for fantasy football prep? Yes, however, I'm right there with you. I was talking to my friend about fantasy football the other day, and then I, like, actually start thinking about the draft. And, like, where I'm gonna draft people. It's ridiculous. It's too early. It definitely is too early. You're a maniac if you're thinking about fantasy football right now. We should all just be enjoying the summer. There's no point in it. So I should have done that exact same move, but down in the well. Oh, come on! Come on now! Dang, I really feel like I'm getting hosed tonight. It must be the music. We're gonna switch. We're gonna switch to B-type. Chat, I have really good plans for that stuff, but it just gets bundled up top. We should all be thinking about Evo. I hear you. We should be thinking about Evo. Switch to Rock Docs. Should we be listening to Rock Docs? We do have two new musical submissions tonight, everybody. We've had two viewers send in Bosman v. Wozniak tracks. So we will debut those tonight. Our powers combined, we can turn a generation against Rock Docs. What if we could do that? Then I would be happy. Yep, Trugs, unfortunately, the moment I start doing actual runs, bets are closed. So bets are only alive during the training regimen and pre-show, where Jackie Chan sings to us. Sometimes Justice appears. Nice. Thank you. That was very, very nice of me. Still, that is the best spot for that thing, which sucks. Burning lines, everybody. Burning lines. Have I already done a Burn Lines parody? It seems like something I would have done. Rikud XD, you must be new here. Perfect. So yeah, we're going to basically Goldbloom our way back to the center, is the plan right now. Ah, that sucked. It's just a thing that would not have happened if we had aligned sooner, but, you know, you gotta plan for that. Okay. Alright, back to our plan. Gold blooming our way over. We'll keep rolling with that. We'll keep doing it. If Bosman v. Wozniak ever becomes a live event where millions come to watch, every time we get a Jeff Goldblum's laugh Tetris, the audience would do that laugh. They would do that weird snarly laugh. Every time one happened. Yeah, see, that was some good stuff. Clearly we're not getting the line, and so it was just good to whittle down a little bit while we waited. Good stuff. That right there is why I do not prefer the Goldblum method, though. Just, I really feel like it takes more upkeep. I know we could have put that piece down there, but I don't like burning lines. Alright, fine. Ugh. Score's looking a little low. Yeah, it's because we're doing the Goldblum method. We're actually looking okay. I think we'll be at 200k. I think we'll get there. What do I do with you? Golly. I had a plan, chat, just the wrong pieces came in there. So we'll go ahead and clean that up now. As long as you ignore the dinosaur noises I made when it appeared, then we're cool. We got a deal? You ignore all my dinosaur noises. I don't murder your family. Got it? Yeah, boss. We got it. Boss, was that one of the noises? Yeah. You don't tell nobody about those. Got it? Yeah. Are you sure you can't stop them? Is it something you can't stop, boss? It's just a noise I make. No more talking about it. Okay, I'm sorry. Boss, come on. That one was cute. I'm gonna kill you. No. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for saying anything. Alright, so we're just a little short. Look, we're at 200 now. We're fine. Sucks. Stupid Jeff Goldblum. Why do you love this so much, Jeff? Why does he love this? Oh, that was on me. That was a bad turn. I was not paying attention to the field. That was totally on me. So this is a terrible run. Dog rough. Why you will see me stack so high on the right is to try to keep this. That was it. That's why we do that, is so when we're finally open, when everything's finally clear, we can just run it all down pretty quickly. Obviously, that box is nothing we want. It's fine. We'll take your box. We'll find you a good home. It's okay. If it were later in the evening, yeah, we could reset. But, I mean, we're still warming up. I'm not mad if we get a bad score after this. It's a nice-looking tower, honestly. Look at this. Look at this. Come on. We're doing fine. We're doing fine. Chat was so uptight. You're so uptight, chat. It's Friday. Relax. Relax, chat. Look at all these Tetrises I'm giving you. Come on. Relax. So I bailed on that because it looked so ugly. It looks like it wasn't necessary because we got the box when we did, but... You know, whatever. We're at level 14. It's better to be safe. Better to be safe than what? He didn't finish his sentence. Ooh, do we want it? Do we want that Tetris? How long do we hold out for? Oh, Kyle. Oh, I wanted it so bad. I wanted the Tetris so bad. I wanted it too bad. So that was cool. Yeah, that was not a bad run. Chat. It makes me so happy that you were on my side, though. I'm so happy that you were with me. So our new threshold is 300,000. We don't enter any scores that are below 300,000 for our high scores. Oh, we've done those. Okay, let's debut one of our new songs. Let's do it. All right, so this comes from Tappy Oaks. This is called Free Fall. Okay, here we go. Tappy Oaks has taken us to the club. Okay. chat is digging the beat.
Good.
I wonder if this is one of those things where it'll get like more and more elaborate as we get closer to getting that sweet, sweet high score. What happens if you start at level 10? You cannot start at level 10. Level 9 is the highest level you can start at. Which I realize might be confusing because of the training regimen we start the stream with. But yeah, sorry about that, chat. Just wasn't getting the pieces. Ooh, we still don't have our pieces. Dang, this is so messy. It burned three lines, the fact that that S came after that Z, you know what I mean? That simple, this piece comes before this one. That's why hold is so nice. A lot of, basically every Tetris game after DX on Game Boy, I think, has a hold button, which allows you to hold a piece that you don't like. Most of the time you just keep it, you stash a line with your hold. But, for instance, right there, we could have done some sweet stuff. It's fine, we're getting Tetrises again. Whoa, Brad's getting a little vulgar in chat. Hey, Brad. Hold is for casuals. Yeah, I gotta agree. I gotta agree with that. That was very nice how that worked out. That was beautiful. We like that. Is Tapioca in chat tonight? If not, thank you, Tapioca. Providing us with a groove. What are you doing, Kyle? I'm gonna block it. Yeah, that sucked. Stop it! There are other pieces! You have so many pieces! Oh boy, sometimes. Sometimes this game forgets how many pieces it has. Oh, the boxes. Why? Why so many boxes? Okay, that was rough. We're gonna do one more run with the Tapioca song. Tapioca is in chat. Thank you, Tapioca. Hit boxes. Hair check. Chat. Look at that little rocket. Yeah, what is that, 100,000? Yeah, that's our 100,000 rocket. Alright, one more with the Tapioca beat. Let's go. High score, incoming. Probably this run right here, the one that we just started. 373. Extremely nice, Sweeney. Thank you. That's on me. This is really, this building was bad. I did a bad job building there. I don't want you, box. Stop it. Stop. There we go. There we go. That's very nice. There we go. So sometimes you can see that my method isn't that crazy when things work out. It's almost worth it. Just things work out so seldom that it is almost never worth it, statistically speaking, to play like that. Easy 8 glow sticks. I think Bloodworth has them all. He said he wasn't sure it was something that, like, the rest of us could handle, so he kind of took care of him. I don't disagree. I mean, he's right. Tappy Oaks, here we go. It's really happening this time. Look how fast we got to 100,000, Tappy Oaks. Oh, these boxes. Curse you. Okay, so here's an interesting thing, chat. My normal strategy would be to put this J to the left. I'm gonna put it to the right. Look at this. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. We'll see. We'll see if it pays off. Trying something new. Yeah, I don't think it was bad. It wasn't bad. It wasn't bad. I'm just trying to generally stop stuffing the right side so much. That's what I tend to do, is just stuff it up. And it makes it hard to play around with the right side. For that little guy. Stop it with these. Come on, man. We're back. We're back in business. That's why you like having a lead. You know, when I said, look how fast we're 100,000, it basically gives you wiggle room. It's not like, oh, we're going to get a super high score. It's like, hey, we can F up a little bit. We can get in a nasty situation, get out of it, and it won't be a big deal. First time I saw Tappy Oaks, it was at the dingiest club in LA. There was probably just, I don't know, 30 people there. Tappy Oaks, behind the turntables, said this one's been inspired by Bosman v. Wozniak. And then he blew us away. He blew us away. There was not one body that wasn't drenched with sweat by the end of the night, because we all danced. All of us. To this day, I have never danced as much as I did that night. He changed music. Music was changed forever since that day. All right, we're going to turn this into a Tetris. I'm sick of playing Tetris's filthy game. We're playing our game. There we go. What's up, Tetris? What's up, dude? So yeah, we have a very decent score at level 10. That was cool. For once, my stubbornness was a good thing. That was very, very cool. I don't have a spot for you! Dang. Oh, it makes me so mad. Okay. Keep calm, Kyle. Keep calm. Ay, ay, ay. It wasn't even a big deal. Okay, we're doing incredible right now. We cannot ask for a better score. Chat, I'm really glad that every time I glance back, I mean, not every time, that once in a while when I glance back to see what you're all talking about, I still see I'm Setsuna every once in a while. That makes me happy. That is something I'm very excited to play this week. Nice, there we go. Look at us, back in the bottom. Very nice. You're greedy, Kyle. You're so greedy, and now you pay for it. You pig. Sorry, babe. Just want that Tetris. Great, great, great. Still getting those Tetrises? We're still good? Just keeping it clean. Arr. Keeping it clean. Yeah. That's good. That's really good. Keeping it clean, chat. Basically, our score is like pretty good right now. It's better to preserve what we have than go nuts. The gravity's getting to me, I'll be honest. I'm feeling it. For instance, I did that. Basically, what I do a lot, chat, what you'll see me do very frequently, I think my greatest flaw currently, is committing to placing a piece before I even see what's next. Once we get to the higher levels. Whew. Okay, let's switch to Goldbloom right there. Oops, I meant to. Did not mean to slide that in. That was a slip of the finger. Official slip of the finger. That's gonna get in the highlight reel. That might be the end of the run. That might be it, everybody. That was a true slip of the finger. We can still salvage this, but that was truly bad. Just in case you were wondering. Everybody at home, was that bad? Yeah. That was real bad. Oh, that's over. That's over. Dang, level 16. Hold on, though. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Do you remember what I said the score would be before that ran began? Do you remember what I said it would be? Because I'm pretty sure I said 273. Or 373. What did we get there? Was it 373? Yeah, I think we got 373. And then look what we ended up with. Chat, I should be able to bet. You should let me bet on the high score. I want to pilot the Baron. Let me pilot the Buran. Can I pilot it? Can you just let me do it? Because clearly I'm the best at it. No, the truth is that's not our highest score of the evening. That was just a really good guess. The truth is, the actual person who guessed a much higher number is going to pilot the Buran tonight. I'm just really proud of that. Okay, yeah, we gotta beat 381. We can do that for sure. That was honestly a real sloppy run. I mean, you know, it had its problems with 373. You wish, Kyle. 373-257. Boom. Cool. Alright, let's do an even better run. Okay, so we have another submission, another whole new track. This one's from Captain Hampton of the remix fame. This one's called 546,146. Okay. All right, let's do it. I get this. Ooh, I feel like this song is singing to me. World premiere. Captain Hampton, is this a world premiere? Tapiokes, was that a world premiere? I gotta make a note of it if we're doing world premieres. Yeah, chat, this is what I like about low gravity, is that I can goof around and make really ugly shapes that end up being beautiful. So yeah, that was pretty cool stuff. That was, I don't want to brag, but genius tier. Like, the Tetris community has different tiers of, like, skills that are on display. What you just saw was genius tier. The only one above this is, of course, Wozniak tier. Nowhere to go but Woz. There we go, finally. Thank you. I was just about to complain. I was just like, you're kind of being a dirtbag right now, Tetris. It came. The line came. Not a big deal. Yeah, Captain Hampton, I feel like this song has lyrics, for sure. So that was a bad spot for that. As you can see, I saw the Tetris appear, and in accordance to my greedy ways, I went for the Tetris. This might not be a bad cleanup. Let's see what we can do here. There are a couple beautiful pieces that could appear. How did we do this? Uh-huh. Oh, box game. All right, forget it. Forget my cool plan. Yucky. I think we're still doing okay. We are. Look at our score. We're doing fine because we got a lot of Tetrises up top. Oh, these boxes. All right, let's get a Goldblum Tetris. Let's just do that instead. Instead of crying about it, let's just make some lemonade. I'm not making lemonade. This is bothering me too much. I'm so ready to bail on this run. It's just so sucky, the pieces we've been getting. There we go, we're ready. Kyle, why? Oh, because I thought it would be different. That was on me. That was an amateur move. I thought, man, I don't know. I lost my sight. I just looked at the boards, the message boards. The other Tetris Masters have demoted me. I'm no longer genius tier. Now in what they call recreational tier. Which I realize doesn't sound like an insult to you, maybe. That probably doesn't sound too bad to you. You probably play Tetris recreationally. To a Tetris master like myself, cuts deep. Oh, come on, come on! Oh, come on! You saw it stick, that sucked. Saved, but at what cost? Alright, we'll do one more with the new Captain Hampton song. 546, 146. The score we're about to hit. Kyle, what were you expecting with that? So, if you actually look, M-Bun, if you look at the tape, if I can mash right, if it didn't stick that hard, I had a plan. We could have put it down there, it would have been fine. Honestly, no, it would not have been fine. We would not have gotten a high score from that run. It was bad the whole time through. Should have bailed earlier, like Chad asked me to. The more Kyle likes a song, the worse he does the JP effect. You might be right. And the inverse might be true because of the original Captain Hampton remix. Had no choice. It was getting a little claustrophobic up there. Looks like it was the right call. Yeah, how about a line already? What are you doing up there? There we go. Ooh, I could have done something much cooler with that if I was playing a little more reactionary. Instead, I'm just kind of slamming pieces down. I get mad. There we go. Now he's reacting. Play with the pieces, Kyle. Play with Tetris, not against it. Ooh, that sucks. Not so bad. That was genius tier. I only have to do 8 more of those to graduate out of recreational tier. I like this part, the clapping. Tetsuna. I missed the birth of Tetsuna. That makes me so sad. I'm Tetsuna is very funny. I'm gonna have to name her Tetsuna now. I have no choice, that's beautiful. I am Tetsuna. I do wish that was going better. Panicking, chat. Don't panic. This is fine. Just as I say, no panicking, everything's fine. Score's a little wimpy, we're definitely gonna need some Tetrises. Oh, that sucked. Not a time for a box. Good time, box. Okay, we're really gonna have to pick up our Tetris production now. Whew. Gotta pick it up. Mafia, it's fine. No, it's not just that. What is it? My boss makes dinosaur noises. That was just a bad run. That sucked. That was such a good run. Ah. It was a good run that just had issues the whole time. It just, like, it was just not happening. I don't know. It was really just not happening. Okay, what time is it? How are we doing? 1:13? Dang. Ooh. Okay, so we're gonna go to B-type. Stop it. You're fine. XA. We need to have a good run. We're gonna break 400,000 on this run right here. Prepare yourselves for Bosman v. Wozniak history. Buckle your seatbelts for amazement. Mr. Revus, unfortunately this is no longer on the eShop, it used to be, but when Ubisoft got that Tetris license and said, hey, we're gonna make Tetris games now, aren't you excited? They removed this version of Tetris from the store. And so this is what we're left with. Emulators. Divinity, we can go to C-type if this run fails. I don't think it's going to. It's kind of already set, like, Destiny-wise, I think we're pretty good. To me, this is clearly the 400,000 run. No question. So, I mean, I don't even know why we're talking about any runs after this. But, if it does come to pass, I'll give C-type a shot. I agree that Tetris is impossible to play on your phone. It makes me mad that you wouldn't even try. Nice. There we go. That's some Sweeney stuff right there. I love having those pieces back to back. Doesn't happen very often, but when it does, the sweetest thing. This right here? I used to hate this, and then, like, look how actually easy it is to clean up. Making caves is probably the biggest change I've made to my Tetris game. So far. That was unnecessary. Oh, yep. You punished me for it. I understand. I understand why you did that. That was on me. Thank you. Thank you for your forgiveness. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. We gotta get me back into genius tier, everybody. I don't feel good being in recreational tier. Very nice. That's how we like that. We like it, right? Just as the piece comes. Just as we build the Tetris comes. Like that. Like that. That's perfect. Obviously that can't happen all the time, but we like it when it does. It is worth celebrating. This looks gross. No, nice. Two turns later, so nice. Can anyone confirm whether or not Kyle is a real human being? No. No one can. I guess we can take the Turing test, right? Oh, I had a plan. I was just too slow for that piece. I had a good plan. Too slow, Kyle. Ooh, that was some real bad stuff. Okay, what do we do with your backs? What do we do? This is on me. That was just some really dreadful planning. Okay, it looks like we gotta turn it into a Tetris. Let's do it. Let's just turn it into a Tetris. No big whoop. Like that. There. That is a dirty Tet. That is a very, very dirty Tet. If you ever wondered what everybody means when we throw that word around, that was it right there. Our score's fine. No panicking, chat. No panic. The score's great. Yes, and that is perfect. Cool. Disgusting, filthy. Yeah, we should have told the kids to go to bed first before I pulled out a Tetris like that. So that, right there, is a beautiful score coming into level 10. That's very, very nice. We love that. If I get a box, I have no place for it. And there's your box, of course. And then a box to follow it up with. I realized too late. Now I do have a spot for a box. Hey, how about a line already? Come on, what are you doing? You have other pieces. There we go. There we go. Whew. I was getting nervous. I think we went through all of level 10 with no Tetrises. Very focused, everybody. I'm intensely focused right now. I truly do want this to happen. That box up there was a tight squeeze. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. All wrong. Wrong, wrong, wrong. Yep, yep, just put you right there. It's a perfect spot for you. Yep, just give me these. Just keep dropping these on me. Kill the run. Kill it. I've lived too long. I've seen too much. I remember the first time I heard Captain Hampton on the radio. I was like, you can do that? You can make these noises? It's incredible. It changed everything. Forever. After that moment, basically everyone was doing their best Captain Hampton impression. Myself included. music grew because of Captain Hampton's stuff. He took the Bosman at Home theme song, which nobody liked, and he kind of made it into something beautiful. I was in shock. Ah, nice. Chat, every time we get close, it gives me the pieces I do not want. Every single time. This has been one of the worst recoveries ever. They're making us work for it tonight. Cleanup crew is not amused tonight. So, unfortunately, it took all that time to get down to level 18, which is where we switched to the ones and the twos. Our score's not bad, but it's not legendary. Not happy. I should be happy. I should be happy the cleanup crew got us here. The emulator is Visual Boy Advance. Is good. Ones and twos, everybody, ones and twos. That's how we're gonna get out of this. Oh, that's so fast. That gravity, level 20, get out of here, dude. I don't like being here. This makes me so uncomfortable. We wiped. I don't think we've ever wiped like that before. That was cool. Oh, that sucked. You know that sucked. Oh, that sucked. Oh, I had it, and I just pressed it one too many buttons. Oh, that sucked. That was a slip of the finger, everybody. Did we beat our goal? We got to our goal. Dang. That's pretty cool. I like it when we beat our goal. I'm happy about that. Unfortunately... that can't be the last run, because I forgot to put up the final run graphics. So, this next run will be the final run. The actual final run. Yeah, I mean, we beat our goal. That run feels like, you know, an Olympian who is going to be great. And then, you know, something bad happens. That Olympian trips and falls, and you know they still got sixth place despite tripping. It's like, hey, good job. You got sixth place. You got here to the Olympics. That's a big deal. 384. 907. But obviously that Olympian wanted gold. So, alright, we're gonna do one more run. Where's our final run graphic? Final run. Okay. I guess we'll go to A-type for the final run. Here we go. Where's the music? Oh, no, Genius Class is not semi-pro. Genius Class is above pro. When I got demoted to recreational class, that means that is several tiers. That was a 15-tier demotion. It's gonna take me a long time to get back up. Chat, I hear you about C-type. The thing is, I just can't allow C-type to be the final run. I thought about it, and I just can't let our weekends begin on C-type, you know? Tetris, who do you think you are exactly? Who do you think you are? Sometimes I think Tetris thinks that Tetris is the hotshot. I think it forgets that I am the hotshot, and it's just like, here's this piece over and over. No, 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 bud. No, it's me. Some really, really bad stuff happening here, chat. This is nonsensical. Every time I get a hold of it, it's just like, no, 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 no. Not that easy. There's obviously one piece I'm waiting for that can solve this issue. There it is. There it is. Now we need a box. Let's get a box in here. Okay, yeah, obviously, not happening. Okay, actual final run right here. I love that Tetris has no interruption between resetting. Yeah, you know I normally like to take responsibility for every failure. That one was just simply atrocious. I was trying. You know, you could see that I was trying to work with it. I was trying to say, okay, all right, we'll take these pieces. Eventually they just caught up to us. Just a bad, bad run. See, this is real bad already. Yep, give me that box. That's perfect. That's exactly what I need right now. Okay, no, 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 this is good. We'll just do a Goldblum Tetris right here. This is not bad. Adapt. We did it. So I obviously put those pieces in the completely wrong spots. It's fine. It's fine. It's all good. Mm-hmm. Very, very good. It's all good. Very sweaty in here tonight. It's almost like that night we first heard tapioca stuff. Chat, I was so excited to be on the ground level at level 20. I think I just the nerves got to me. That's what Woz has that we don't. Control over his nerves. He's been there so many times, it barely affects him. Okay, so... Oh, come on! Come on there! Alright, so that was my plan for that. Obviously, getting one too many S's and Z's really blew that plan open. Run's not over. It ain't over. So mad. You boil my blood, Tetris. See, that was good. That was, like, textbook how to deal with boxes. I've just not studied that book enough. I haven't, like, gotten it down. It just happens sometimes. Almost by accident, you know? Sorry, chat, that, like, this stuff takes up so much brain power. I mean, you see it now, it's actually super clean and tight, but it looked really bad, right? Everybody was scared 2 seconds ago. I get you, but it was actually some genius-tiered stuff. It's just, it takes all of my energy to figure that stuff out. Kyle, you are becoming a show-off. Well, no, it's how to deal with those pieces. It's how to deal with ugly pieces. You just gotta make ugly towers that eventually get nice and clean. I'm learning. I'm slowly learning, chat. We'll get to Wozniak someday. We'll get to his level. His station. His tier. Oh, it's just getting a little high. Yeah, clearly it was the right call. The line's not coming. There it is. Very nice. Let's keep it clean. Good. We're doing fine. Waz is rock doc tier. I'm sure he is. I'm sure he's watched a few rock docs in his time. So this is scary. We should clean this up immediately. We're still gonna get our 200,000, right? It's just not a mega score. Chat, that was one of those times where I committed too hard. We could have had a sweet Tetris right there. But I had already decided what I wanted to do with that piece, and so we didn't get to that Tetris. It's fine. Let's get one for Mr. Goldblum. For Mr. G. Yeah, this is sloppy. It's just what has to be done right now. I don't want it to get tall. As we wait for that one piece, anytime now. Just one piece, we'll clean this all up. One piece. Okay, now we're looking at two pieces. You know what I want. You know I want that Tetris. Now I'm waiting for that Tetris. Come on, line. There you are. Okay. All right, put the kids to bed. That was a dirty Tet. That was so dirty. And we're back. All right. can kind of still clean this up, I guess. No, no, we can't. Oh, that's so ugly, Kyle. I'm in an ugly mess. That is... there's no excuse for that. That is why I'm in recreational tier right there. That's why they dropped the line right there, Chad. That was cowardice. It's just everything looks so ugly right now. There we go. Like, mix up the pieces once in a while, would you? Ugly, 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 ugly. Those are bad pieces. It's really the worst. The worst pieces keep dropping, like that right there. We don't want you right there. And then the right one comes immediately after it. I guess I could make some ugly stacks like I was talking about earlier. It's just, you know. Ooh, that's a dirty one. Oh, that's so dirty. That was filthy. When it gets to higher speeds like that, obviously I'm off my game. I can't do the cool, ugly stuff. Wants a Tetris. So selfish. So greedy. Can't stop me! Gotta get that Tetris. Okay. Very nasty. Very nice. Just a huge discrepancy between the left and the right now that I'm trying to fix. Reach across the aisle, everybody. I think I may have saved it right there. May have saved the run. Oh, dang. Dang, dang, dang. Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. That was a slip of the finger. That was surely a slip of the finger. Dang, we had it. We really, really had it. We get so close, chat, every time. Another Tetris there, we would have hit 400. You know I want another one, but that was the final run. That's okay. I think we got a higher score No, it looks like we tied the score that we already had. Oh no, we got a little slightly higher. We might have a different winner than we had before. Oh, dang. That's good consistency tonight, huh? This is the best looking roster we've ever had. You know, filling up the top three. 400 is going down, probably next time. I just gotta stop it. I gotta stop the nonsense. Alright, so let me see. Let me see who's flying. Okay, take you over here. Sorry the music goes away. It just goes away whenever I click outside of the box. So this part is always weird as I crunch the numbers. 3, 8, 5, 5, 6, 7. Set new high score. Okay. Who is the pilot? Wow. Oh my goodness. This is our closest yet, I think. It's one of the closest. Everyone, again, make sure the kids are asleep, okay? Tonight's winner was 69 off. Tonight's winner was only 69 points off our actual high score. Let me copy your name down. And then, what do? I clap right here. Come on, come on, work with me here. Yep, cool. So that's set to go. Okay, so tonight, and every single night we play Tetris, always ends with the Buran. We now know who will pilot the Buran, but we have to earn it still. So we go to B-type. We'll use C-type's music because everybody wanted C-type, so we'll do that. No, I can't. I can't start the weekend with that. We're going with B-type. Okay, so you go to level 9, you go to height 5, and this is how we get to the Buran. It's likely that we'll die many times in a row, but oops, I gotta update the high score here too. Sorry, everybody. What was it? 385. I forgot the rest. 385. 567. Okay. There. Now it's updated everywhere. No complaining. It's all good, chat. It's all good. Okay. Ooh, boy. This one started off bad. Okay, so that's what I mean. You just die very fast. It's nasty. Got to do a T-spin. We didn't get to do any of those tonight, so that was fun. I love T-spins. Now that I know how to do them, heck yeah. It's like a kid who just learned how to do a wheelie. That kid's doing wheelies all day long now. Pop the wheelie. Hey, can you pop a wheelie? Dark Knight has a very funny comment, which is, I am Buran Suna. Why? Why would you make that comment? Why would you? Oh my goodness. Oh, I love that. I love that too much. That is why Friday nights are good, because of I'm Buran Suna. All right, let me prepare our Buran pilot, because we got it. It's coming. And I don't want to miss the music, so I guess we just reveal who the Buran pilot is now. Here we go, everybody. The Baran pilot is, with a score, a guess, that was only 69 points off, Mark VDV. That name will become clearer when the Baran appears. Congratulations, Mark. Great guess. You nailed it. And it's funny, I mean, it wasn't going to happen before. And then we just did that final run. Take care of her, Mark. And Godspeed. Everyone, this is the Baran. Sweet. Okay, everybody. Thank you so much. That was so fun. Bosman, you need to fix your salute. This is how the Russians do it. Diagonally. 45-degree angle. It's not right to do any other way. Everyone, thank you so much for tuning in. Thanks for so much for hanging out Friday night playing Tetris. Mark's going to be fine. Mark's not going to die in space. Mark's going to bring the Baran back. Everything's going to be okay. That was Tetris. That's Bosman v. Wozniak. We made some big improvements. Obviously, I still get nervous, and I think you can hear it in my voice. Once we get to level 17, 18, 19, 20, I'm getting nervous. And so I want to... The only way to not be nervous is to just keep throwing yourself into those levels and doing it and doing it and doing it. So that's the only way, unfortunately, is practice. And that's what we're here to do. We'll get there. We'll get there, everybody. We'll break through that barrier, and then we're going to break through 500, and then we're going to break through 510, and then 520, and then 530, and then 540, and then 550, and then we're going to be in Nintendo Power Magazine. Tomorrow morning, Michael Huber is streaming. He reads the comments, your comments from Huber Syndrome, his weekly show, and responds to that in a sort of live talk show, which is actually very cool. We should be doing more stuff like that. It's kind of genius. It is genius. It's genius tier. I'm pretty sure he's in genius tier for that. So definitely check that out. That's pretty much it for this weekend. Evo is this weekend, so definitely check that out. The best fighting game tournament all year long. The biggest. The biggest fan-created gaming event. Do you know? Most gaming events are corporate. Are, I don't know, League of Legends throwing their own tournament or Valve throwing their own tournament. Evo is created by people, which is pretty cool. So definitely worth checking out all day Sunday. Probably the only place to be. And then, of course, check out easyallies.com or patreon.com/easyallies more specifically to see what Easy Allies is about. I have the link up there these days. Straight up in the upper right-hand corner. Definitely check that out if you want to see what Easy Allies is, because it's not just me playing Tetris. It's lots of other things, lots of other streams and podcasts and videos from goofy to serious. It's worth looking at. It's definitely worth checking out at the very least if you liked what you saw tonight. That's pretty much it, everybody. Have a safe weekend. Ooh, let's do shoutouts. Shoutouts to Benny Samuelson for inventing the robot that counts our bets. Pretty cool. Brent for implementing it this week into our website. Tapiokes and Captain Hampton for providing music. Brand new tracks to play Tetris to. That's pretty cool. And that's it. Thanks to you. Thanks for spending Friday night / Saturday morning right here watching Black and White Tetris. Resident sleeper or not, that's fun for me. I have a blast every week, and it's fun for me that you come around as well and say hilarious jokes, such as I am Baran Suna. Okay, everybody, that's going to do it for me. I'm going to mute my microphone. I'm going to play you the best music that Tetris has to offer, and then I'm going to go offline. So, so long, and love and respect. Oh.